I know you like wondering right now, like, what the hell is this, right? I guess you're about to see right now.
Move if you wanna, if you wanna, if you wanna move. Move if you wanna, if you wanna, if you wanna move. Move if you wanna, if you wanna, if you wanna move. Move if you wanna, move, move if you wanna move.
Move if you wanna, if you wanna, if you wanna move.
Showtime. You know what I'm saying? Right now we at Mel's Movement Video Shoot. Our first jump off. Feel real good. On the Billboard charts right now. Thank you, Jesus. We're here for a reason, man. It's the interns, man. Giving y'all that exclusive footage, knowing that you can do this shit, the same shit we doing. Showtime.
Hey, look. It's Showtime. You know what I mean? You saw us. We were in the basement. You saw us at the boiler room. And now you see us in Hollywood. You know what I mean? We're going to jump in. Do I have any boogers in my nose?
Yeah.
Intern, right to life, man. Subtle and clean, man. You know what I mean? Got the visionary man here, dog. Hold on, man. You know, don't be behind it. Don't be behind it the whole time, dog.
Can't be behind the whole time.
Can't be behind it the whole time, dog.
LA. You know what I mean? Video shoot, interns, DI,
you know.
Visionaries, DV, Game Time Pros, CTV.
You know what I'm saying?
Yo, we do EI, I see you.
What up, man?
Yo, I see you.
You know, yo, Easy Baby.
Coast Easy.
Shoes.
My man Luke.
You know what I mean?
My man Luke.
Let me tell you how the story went. True story. I saw CL at Columbia. And I said, hey, CL, I heard you over that meme shit. Either we on this project, or I'ma send them boys at you. In Chicago, tuck your chain in, dog. I held them hostage. And now we got the single, dog. Because it's Chicago Rillers. Now I'm just kidding.
Yeah, he took me out to go get some fried chicken at some spot on the west side. And that shit blew me away.
Uncle Remus.
You know what?
I'm gonna have to. I'm thinking of Uncle Remus.
Hey, Uncle Remus, nigga, you set me up. That shit made these niggas get on the album. Nah, but this shit was dope, man. We was out there for the Kuma thing, and yo, you know what? We went out to the West Side Dolo, listened to the music, and the shit spoke for itself. And I told him, I said, yo, give y'all a shot, try to get on the album, and it clicked. It worked, and we here now. So, you know, thank God for everything, for real. You know?
Yes, sir.
We all be humble. You know what it is, man. I love these brothers.
Let's good music.
Let's make it happen, for real.
Those good music.
Thank you.
Appreciate you, brother.
I appreciate
it. Wasn't for you, we wouldn't be here today. Going on record to say, man. If you made
Apollo!
He's a genius.
Apollo, that's the log. That's the log right there.
My man, Cosign. Interns. Check this out. Watch this out. These the hottest producers in the game. No bullshit. So, I fucks with them. Heavy.
So now that he said it, because this is all a setup. Now that he said it, you know. It's gonna be official. The interns, the emblem on capital. we gonna be able to sign you as a result. He ain't gonna be able to take it back as a result. We'll be able to sign you.
Yo.
The Ryan's gonna A&R it.
We're gonna figure it out. This guy's right here. Dopest new producers in the game. No bullshit.
Yes, sir.
Whatever you need.
Dopest A&R in the game. Right back at him.
Whatever you need, all you gotta do is put him in the studio. You good. 2-3 days, they come out with a hit. I guarantee you, if not two.
Boom.
Real talk.
Appreciate you, brother.
Yeah, man, it's my nephew right here. Nah, y'all already know it's our man Mims, man.
Yes, sir. We out here. Sir. I told you, know what's crazy, though? Like,
we called it.
Nah. I want to start a little earlier than that. What's crazy is that we got in the studio, we got in the lab. You know what I'm saying? We made music. And it was just like a real good synergy. And you know, you kind of get to like see everything. You kind of get to paint the picture and see it all happen until you get to this point. This is the video. So we shooting it. You know, this is real money. back here. We're doing it real big. Shout out to the interns, real heavy on the album. It's coming soon. But other than that, I mean, this like where you take the dream and make it reality,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So keep it locked, because we got a lot more things to do. A lot more coming up, but this is real life. This is real talk. You see it, it's happening. It's something you can touch, it's physical. So definitely got more to come, you know what I'm saying? Interns TV, your boy Mims, live in LA at the video shoot, Move. And we just, I mean, I've been here all day since 6 a.m. These cats showed up like maybe 15 minutes ago.
We're gonna turn it up.
Yeah.
It's all good. We walk up here happy.
It's all good, but we gonna make it happen, yo.
Yeah.
Everybody that's at the crib, man, I know it's a lot of snow. I know it's a lot of snow. Ain't no palm trees on it. There's some over there. I know y'all don't have them.
Aww.
I know y'all ain't got them palm trees over there right now because it's snowing outside. But look, know this. And this is from the soul, you know what I'm saying? Everybody that watch Interns TV, man, that support the Right to Life movement, this is for us. I'm soaking this up for us, you know what I'm saying? Like in my brain, I see you shoveling that snow and I saw you fall on that ice. You know what I'm saying? I saw you fall on that ice and it hurt your hip bone. And it's like, you know what? Don't even trip. Because we bringing this home for the home team, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put a little piece of palm tree leaf in my bag, and when I come back to the crib and I see you, I'm gonna give it to you and say, I love you. On behalf of the interns. You know what it's about? It's the Right to Life movement, man.
Hey, I guess we're about to get our cameo on, man. Debut to the world.
They can call it one hit wonder, but I guess that means I'm one up. Light a match, play with fire, that just means you gon' get burned up in the river where you turn up, cause they see I'm on the come up. But it's our turn now, if you want it, take it from us. I don't need no goons by me, if you want it, come and try me. We can do this broad day, in the middle of the lobby. Niggas say that they the shit, when they barely just a potty. When they problems turn to probably, and they probably turn to sorry.
Tell them, move if you wanna, if you wanna,